Nation, Clay Fire's chief is hanging it up after decades of serving the community.
Yeah, Chief Tim Schauble is set to retire early next year. Schauble will retire February 16th after 35 years of service to the community. He began his career with Clay Fire in 1989, promoted to chief in 1997. He will be the longest tenured chief officer in the agency's 75-year history. The selection process for the next chief will be announced soon. And from all of us here at WNDU, congrats on a great career, Chief Schauble. Coming up on 60. 60-